you.
We're way behind. It's nice. Come on, Rhea. Show the struggle. Atta girl.
Come on, Rhea.
So we're going up to explore the secret village in County Antrim, the hidden village in County Antrim, where the Game of Thrones was filmed. We just found the spot there now. It's a lovely sunny day. We're going to, apparently the walk's only 12 minutes, but it's all uphill, pretty steep. So we're going to see what it's like, and if it's not too packed, I'll get the drone up. Good gear, Rhea. Rhea's with us too. Good gear. He's out of breath. Ready? It is pretty steep, but it's great fun. Check out that view. Rathlin Island in the distance there. You can see a red tanker ship. It's beautiful. Rhea's keen. Good girl. Yeah, so it's an ancient, this is actually an ancient location up here. I haven't checked the full history yet, but you can Google it. Anyone watching this is interested, Google the secret village or hidden village of County Antrim. I actually see some lovely rock formations in the distance here. Really photogenic actually for the drone. But this actually is an old village, not a movie set. People used to live here a long time ago. So do check it out. Look at that view. Absolutely gorgeous. The good thing is we actually have a sea breeze coming on shore here because it's pushing all the clouds inland. It was very cloudy a while ago, so I think this worked to our benefit for light. Oh, look at the lamb over here.
Hello.
This is Kate over here. Look at this one. Actually, three of them cuddled up. walk up to this place is brilliant. So scenic. Beautiful landscape. There's the sheep and lambs out grazing, gorse bushes, blue ocean. Love these mountains and cliffs up here, fantastic. See, it's just around the corner and then we'll be in the village up here. Look at that view. That is beautiful. Bit of convection behind the lamb.
Gorgeous.
So we've got up the steepest part of the walk. And now, hello. Oh, look at the lamb. That's beautiful. Look at that view. That's spectacular. This beautiful tree. Look at that for an image. Beautiful tree here leaning over, looking out over the ocean. There's the sheep beside it. That is brilliant. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. That is gorgeous. I should have brought my DSLR from proper footage. So we're almost there. We're walking along this narrow trail. These cool trees. And the distance I can see the buildings. It should be pretty cool. Of Mick. That is brilliant. That has great potential there, doesn't it? Beautiful. Awesome.
There are good ones climbing all the way on top there.
That's magnificent. Mm-hmm. There's a tree up it.
That's the very top.
Uh huh.
Thank you.
Yeah, so we've just finished our visit to the secret village, the hidden village. I have to say, very impressed. Really beautiful scenery, actually extraordinary scenery. Beautiful cliffs and mountains and ridges and old style stone walls dividing the fields. Beautiful sheep and lambs. The view across the Atlantic Ocean there is just incredible. And the houses themselves are cool, especially that hut they've designed for the Game of Thrones. It looks magnificent, really, really cool. I have to say, really enjoyed it. What do you think, Ash?
It was certainly worth the hike. I must say, I'm glad that we could tick that one off the ticket list.
We got very lucky with the weather too, didn't we?
Amazing. It's been a great weekend, it really has. Lovely drive and great weather.
Worth the drive and worth the walk.
So now we're getting hungry.
Yeah. Going to get something to eat.
Time to eat.
Plenty of exercise. So that was fantastic. Now, I took some shaky phone footage with us here, as you may see. But I also got some drone footage as well, so I'll mix the two together and see what you think. So do check it out. It's a wonderful place if you're in the area. Yeah, reminds me of The Last Kingdom and Game of Thrones. Has that magic to it.
Well, it was on our bucket list for quite a while, so at least we can tick it off now.
Yeah.
Definitely.
That's another one done.
And we'll come back.
Definitely we'll be back.